Hermann Sattertag has been coming to the university clinic in Heidelberg for 2.5 years now. Today he's accompanied by his partner. Sattertag has an aggressive kind of brain tumor, a glioblastoma.
It was about 2 or 3 days earlier that I noticed something wasn't right with me. And then it was just like I lost it completely.
Since then, Sattertag, a professor, often can't remember words to do with the labor market and occupational research. Still, under the circumstances, he's lucky. He could have suffered from partial paralysis or epileptic seizures. The tumor can't be removed entirely without damaging other vital regions of the brain. That's why he goes in for regular radiation and chemotherapy. But the tumor usually returns in no time. Only a few patients can hope to live a long life.
We're doing a whole number of studies because the prognosis, despite the best treatments available, is still very, very poor.
More than 30 years ago, scientists at the German Cancer Research Center began researching an agent called Apocet. It's now being tested on patients. A quarter of the study's participants found it effective.
This agent captures a molecule, a protein, that especially aggressive cancer cells often need to multiply. Without this protein, certain tumor cells can't continue to grow and spread outside the tumor.
Apocet isn't a cure, but in some patients combined with radiation therapy, it can stop tumor growth for a while. That means their condition is less likely to deteriorate, and they can hope for a longer life.
We don't think we can heal a sickness with a new therapy, but maybe we can significantly help a subgroup of patients. They could end up living an extra 3, 4, 5, or 10 years with their illness.
Hermann Sattertag says he hopes for even more.
I want things to be like they were 3 years ago, and that things level out again.
And his girlfriend?
The same thing, of course. But the way this sickness looks makes that a little bit hard to believe.
The path to a cure for cancer is long, and in this case, it goes through Heidelberg.